Hi, I'm Julie Matthews, and I'm a nutrition consultant that's always looking at how you can bioindividualize your diet to help you feel better. And some people aren't aware of histamine and histamine-rich foods and how they can affect you. Sometimes some of your favorite health foods even might be high in histamine, like bone broths and sauerkraut. So I like to suggest that people just take a look at their diet and really feel into their body when they're eating certain foods and how they're affecting them. And if they suspect maybe they have an issue, even with some of these health foods, they consider maybe removing them for a period of time and testing out and adding them back to see how your body really is responding to them.